Rashmi, today we are going to do double digit into double digit multiplication. Can we start?
Yes, ma'am.
91 multiplied by 66.
First, 91 into 6 is equal to 546. Next, 91 into 6 is equal to 546.
That is
6006.
Very good. Second sum. 97 multiplied by 87.
97 into 8 is equal to 776. Next, 97 into 7 is equal to 679.
That is
8439.
Very good. 8439 is the right answer. Clear, Rebecca's? Now, third sum. 86 multiplied by 75.
86 into 7 is equal to 602. Next, 86 into 5 is equal to 430.
That is
6450.
6450 is the right answer. Very good. Keep it up, Darshini.